Approach from the side. Place hands under chest and abdomen. Press against side of body and place hand under front paws. This hold makes them feel safe and not want to flail. Put cat on two towels. Fold right side of the top towel over front and top of cat. Then fold left side. Fold back of towel over butt. And repeat with second towel. This makes it easier to work on a slippery cat, having them calm down and be controlled. Wrap hand around neck and wrap other hand over stomach and front of back legs. This controls the dog. The first person does the former hold, with their other hand grasping the opposite side front leg. The second person wraps hand around stomach and front of back legs and grasps opposite side back leg. This safely places a big dog into a laying position. Have the dog sit. Place hands on both sides of face, avoiding the mouth. Lift the head back, exposing the neck without having your hands in the way. Make sure to take off the collar beforehand. This helps the jugular veins become more visible and prevents hands from hindering the injection point. Wrap arm around neck, controlling the head. Place other hand in the front armpit and rotate leg to show the vein. This hold controls the dog and makes the vein stand out. Gently press the dog's mouth together, slip the muzzle over the snout, and attach the straps to the back of the head. This controls the head and mouth, preventing the dog from biting.
This shows that the cat is paying attention. Eyes are focused on a subject and tail flicks. This could mean the cat is interested. They are practicing their hunting skills and are in high spirits. This means they are interested and approachable. They are stressed and tired. If stressed, petting them may help them calm down. If tired, just leave them be. This means they are stressed or uncomfortable. It could be that they have separation anxiety. You need to be with them, soothing them, and if stressed, place the dog in a quiet room and calm them. This is her playing. This is not a bad thing. The dog may be excited. In order to calm her down, you can stop playing, or if she continues to be too excited, you can kennel them if the option is available. The dog is agitated or fearful. To calm them down, you can pat them. If their growling and barking persists, gently talk to them. You can also try to distract them with treats if they are food-oriented. If barking at you, place fist in front of nose so that they can get used to you without biting. This can have many meanings. If wagging at a slow and steady pace, this could be an indicator that they are calm. If wagging quickly with their whole body, they are excited. If their tail is sagging while wagging, they can be stressed or fearful. If the tail is raised, they are attentive.